Obviously, there was all those different career paths that I could have taken. With choosing hospitality, well, it was viewed that I wasn't really choosing my upbringing, which was growing up on a cattle farm, riding horses, those kind of things. So mum and dad wanted me to stay, but I kind of wanted to step out first and see if I could have a life and a career in something that I love. I just know that there's big things ahead because the opportunities are already starting to open up.